Friday night yacht race is coming in. Getting down, the sun's getting down, sunset. A little bit of a breeze tonight. Living too fast, I don't think. Used to do these about 10 years ago. A lot of fun. Except for that grinding. Ha, oh, that was hard work. Oh, here come another two. I might just let them come into the vision. Not for me, Howard. Not for me. So tonight I'm down at the Hawaii Yacht Club, and down here with Howard and Darcy, a couple other friends from out of town. And oh shit, there I go again. And you can see the sunset behind us. It's all good. These guys are down here. Darcy's taking a couple of pictures to make everything good.
Soda the whole
show. There's a happy man right there.
Yep.
She's going to do cranberry club soda and bitters.
Okay.
Yeah, half of trouble getting the drink he wants. They don't have iced tea. Edward doesn't want iced tea.
Oh, I see a lot of what the world can do. And it's breaking my heart in two. Because I never want to see you sad again. Don't be a bad girl.
I see you all! You never know who you're going to find down at the Hawaii Yacht Club. The bad pennies always show up. Let me get a picture of them.
Cleansing Greyhound, drinking champions.
Got a story for me, so go ahead, Howard.
So my dessert came, and I asked the server, could you bring me a sharp knife so I can keep the others away? He came back with this.
Whatever. So Michelle decided to take the guest on a tour and of the yacht club. And here it is. Eco here is taking some pictures of the darkness of the night, I imagine. Ha! There she is. Always nice down here on the Alawai. I suspect that may be the gondola. It looks like a gondola. That would be the gondola. Nice looking cat over here. So the got the downstairs bar open these days. Pretty cool. Nice vibe, good look. I could drink in here. Well, no, I mean I could come here to be social, not drink, no. Nice to see people enjoying themselves. Coming in again, and the club needs it, and it's a good thing.